What's up, y'all? I'm so excited today because we about to be reacting to I haven't reacted to Offset's video yet, but I know it has something to do with Thriller because I seen a clip on Instagram, or maybe it was a picture or a clip or something like that. I think it was a picture, actually. I haven't seen his video, so we about to, you know what I'm saying? I gotta watch, you know, about to react to Offset's video, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Hold up. Bring it back.
We're at the aftermath of a riot.
I don't know what the fuck going on. It's a riot.
Girl, you tried to break my heart.
Bro.
Did it make you happy? Did it make you
happy? Hold up.
Okay, listen.
This is a little different.
I just don't think this is working out. Now I'm
over it. How long you been feeling?
Oh
like
my god.
This?
I'm over it. Thank God. Tired of stressing about what I can't off the control. Wall. I think I'm better on my home. And you got the beat this shirt. Okay. Okay.
I don't know how this shit feel. It really hurt you. But I'm not sure they never gonna know. Where's my mama? She ain't never ain't no hoe. My heart ain't racing.
I might not be paying attention to the lyrics, actually, if I'm being completely honest. I might pay attention to the visuals.
Baby, we just fucking, this is not no love at first sight. I can't take you serious, I fought you on the first night. Had that thing squirting, pussy popping like a perk, right? Said I broke your heart and hurt your feelings, it ain't work, right?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Hey.
Girl, fuck that nigga.
Hey.
You
was spinning me crazy.
I can make your mouth rich. Put pearls on your neck, I bet I make it match your outfit.
Keep
it low, don't you announce it. Quick to cut your off, nigga. With the nonsense. Fucking it out the mud, bitch.
Yo, they make it move, man.
Diamonds on my neck, that shit pure water like a
shout out to AMP.
Yeah, I'm taking your bitch, I take her for ransom. She lying, she telling me that it ain't even my money. She said it, I'm handsome. She hopping the wheel, she throwing that ass. She throwing that shit like a tantrum.
Hey.
I'm pulling her hair, she don't even care. She want me to bust like a handgun.
Let me stop.
Cause I'm that nigga. My watch worth six figures. My bank bigger. She want me fuck the best friend and the big sister. I bend her up, we playing Twister. And then I kick her. Out the crib when I'm finished. Go figure. I just pop the E pizza. My black litter. I had way too much scissor in my liver. I keep me two freaky bitches. They both scissor.
Hey, okay, he hit the lead. Nah, he really hitting that though.
That was fantastic.
This is something, and then especially for like MJ fans, you know, I give him his props, you know, and then I love how like, you know, different artists and different people love to go back to the roots of, you know what I'm saying, music, where it was like really good. I liked it nevertheless. Like, obviously, like the visuals was so good. I wasn't really paying attention too much to the lyrics, to be completely honest. The glove was glistening, you know what I'm saying? It just seemed like it's something fun. And then he kept it short. He kept it to like about 3 minutes. He didn't try to, you know what I'm saying, he didn't try to prolong it. If you guys like my reaction, or you guys like any of my videos or anything like that, make sure to subscribe to me so you won't miss out on any future videos. I'm trying to push out as much videos as I can, and like this video too while you're at it.